Welcome back to Lakewood Live Listings. You'll be at a great summer. I'm Keely.
And I'm Gene. Today is August 20th, a skinny day, and here's what's happening around the ranch.
The Blood Drive Committee will be having sign-ups during all lunches starting tomorrow, so if you have the opportunity to sign up to donate some blood, that can potentially change a life. The following meetings will take place this week. Today at 2:30, SAD will be having a meeting in room 542. Tuesday afternoon, there will be a softball meeting immediately after school in room 721. Also, NHS will be meeting directly after school in the auditorium on Tuesday. Thursday, after school, there will be a buddy club meeting taking place in room 557. Homecoming court applications will be available on August 24th, before and after school, outside of room 602. Spanish club will take place in room 503 on Friday. Lastly, next Wednesday, the French club will be meeting on August 24th at 7 a.m. in room 555.
As you may have noticed, we have a brand new bell schedule taking place around the ranch this school year. Monday will always be a skinny day where you'll have all seven classes, with Tuesday and Thursday always being even days, and Wednesday and Friday always being odd days.
Good afternoon, Mustang. This is the Mustang Sport. Good afternoon, Mustangs. I'm Caitlin Baxley, and this is the Mustang Sports Report. Friday night, the boys varsity football team traveled to Osceola for their kickoff classic. They won with a score of 35-0. Georgie Davis, number 9, threw a 54-yard touchdown to number 80, Michael Cucci. Georgie also threw one rushing touchdown. Drake Terrio, number 85, ran 18 yards for the first touchdown of the game. Cooper Corley, number 81, had two rushing touchdowns. And finally, Cole McClellan, number... caused the fumble, which created a turnover. Saturday, the girls' varsity volleyball team defeated East Bay 3-0, but lost to Wharton 3-2. That's it for sports. Stay tuned for more announcements after the break. Go Mustangs!
I used to get lots of shots when I was young, and it hurts real bad. And I mean, I'm scared. You can see my hands shaking.
Travis, I'm here to let you know that it's okay to donate blood.
Supergirl, where did you come from?
Read the comics.
But Supergirl, I'm scared. It's gonna hurt.
There's nothing to be afraid of. It only takes a few minutes, and you won't even feel the needle.
Well, Supergirl, since you say it's safe, it must be safe. Because I don't think you would lie to anyone. I hope.
That's the spirit. I know you can do it.
Wait a minute. How about you donate blood with me? It'll be fun.
I have that special alien blood that no one else can use. Gotta go.
Supergirl, don't leave me!
And so ends another adventure for Supergirl. Remember, where there is fear and oppression, there is Supergirl. Oh yes, and don't forget, if you want to donate blood, the next blood drive is May 17th.
Students, please remember that you must be wearing your student IDs all times on campus.
If you don't have your ID yet, please head down to discipline and get your picture taken. There will be a fee of $5 if you need a lanyard, and it will be an additional extra dollar for your lanyard.
Good morning, Mustangs. Brooke here with your weekly weather report. Tuesday will be a warm 91 degrees with high humidity. Tuesday will be warm with a maximum temperature of 91 degrees and a chance of showers during the day. Wednesday will be a cloudy 91 degrees without any rain. The end of the week will be just like Tuesday with a warm maximum of 91 degrees and a low of 74. There will be showers throughout the day from Thursday to Sunday. That's it for the weather. Have a great day, Mustangs.
This time we ask you to please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all the news for today. Remember, you can tune in on Channel 2 or via the Lakewood Live streaming link in our Twitter page for the news each morning.
We hope you have a great day, Mustangs.